Scientists at the University of Tokyo have developed a method for reliably attaching artificial skin to robot faces while maintaining its mobility, paving the way for more realistic androids. The technology relies on mimicking human anatomical structures, muscles, and ligaments on the robot's surface. Although the current development may appear daunting, it will help make androids look much more appealing. Additionally, the technology could be applied in cosmetology and plastic surgery. The researchers created a human facial mold with perforations and covered it with a gel made of collagen and dermal fibroblasts, cells responsible for forming connective tissue. The gel penetrated the perforations and formed a skin layer that adhered securely to the mold. As a result, they produced a simplified model of human skin that could stretch into a smile when two rods connected to the base moved. To create thicker and more realistic skin, it is necessary to mimic sweat and sebaceous glands, pores, blood vessels, fat, and nerves. But who has truly advanced in creating ultra-realistic robots with skin almost indistinguishable from human skin is the Japanese professor and roboticist Hiroshi Ishiguro, who first gained public attention by creating his doppelganger, the Geminoid HI-1. He used silicone rubber, pneumatic actuators, powerful electronics, and his own hair. The robot closely resembles him. A large head, wrinkled brows, and piercing eyes that, as one observer noted, seem on the verge of shooting laser beams. The android is fixed in a seated position, so it can't leave the lab and go grocery shopping. However, it excels at what it is intended to do, imitate a human. Professor Ishiguro controls his robot remotely using a microphone, and the robot can replicate Ishiguro's intonations, tilt its head the same way, and blink. The roboticist says that such androids are the perfect training tool for human-machine interaction. He hopes that the time will come when his robots will assist people. They will do household chores, care for the elderly, provide physical therapy assistance, monitor patients in hospitals, teach lessons, and serve people in cafes. But what if we told you that skilled Japanese developers have learned to imitate not only human skin, but also dinosaur skin? In Japan, impressive robotic dinosaurs have been developed. The company On Art Corp has created a series of remotely controlled animatronic Dinobots. These new creations look incredibly realistic, and their capabilities are equally impressive. The set includes robotic versions of a Tyrannosaurus, Raptors, and an Allosaurus. The models are made from carbon fiber, with designs based on the measurements and proportions of real skeletons. The tallest robots reach a height of 7.9 meters. The interactive features of the robots are astonishing. During a presentation, one of the dinosaurs even grabbed a company representative by the upper torso, pretending to devour him. Of course, the highlight of the company's specialists is the mechanical replica of the most famous ancient lizard, the Tyrannosaurus Rex. Several times, the T-Rex lunged at the audience, but these were also simulated attacks. Technicians accompanying the robot demonstrated that it is not dangerous to people. One of the company employees even placed his head in the dinosaur's mouth for show. How about a robot whose skin is entirely made of Lego? Stan, a YouTuber from the Netherlands who runs the channel Creative Mindstorms, has assembled a couple of such cool projects from Lego that they have caught the attention of specialized robotics media. The first is the Pixelbot 3000, a robot printer that uses small block pieces to create images. The robot receives the art from an A1 image generator. After trials and errors, the YouTuber switched to another method. Now Stan generates cartoon images using DALL-E 3 from OpenAI. The talking head is fully assembled from Lego and integrates ChatGPT along with a couple of other neural networks for image processing and environmental understanding. How do you like this AI-powered Lego head? At the RISE conference in Hong Kong, the robots Han and Sophia, created by Hanson Robotics, held a debate about the future of humanity. The realism of these robots is so striking that it seems as if two living people are arguing with each other. During the discussion, they talked about human limitations, the possibilities for robots and future prospects. Han pointed out that humans are not always the most ethical beings, while Sophia expressed a desire for robots and humans to work together. The robots also discussed their love for science fiction and their bewilderment over silly reality shows. Han claimed that in 10 to 20 years, robots will perform any human job. The debates raised important questions about the future of artificial intelligence and the ethics of its use. David Hansen, the founder of Hansen Robotics, expressed hope that robots would help solve global problems, but noted that it is important to build machines that are caring and safe. Speaking of the most realistic robots, it is essential to mention the Mesmer robots from Engineered Arts, which represent advanced humanoid machines designed for highly realistic interactions with humans. Mesmer robots use the latest advancements in robotics and animation to create lifelike and convincing appearances. One of the unique features of Mesmer robots is their skin. This artificial skin, made from special silicone, not only visually resembles human skin, but also has the elasticity to mimic natural movements and facial expressions. Inside the robots, numerous small motors and sensors provide precise control of facial expressions and gestures. This allows Mesmer to display a wide range of emotions, from joy to sadness, making them more convincing in human interactions. Engineered Arts has developed a control system that enables Mesmer robots not only to respond to external stimuli, but also to learn from their interactions with people. However, the most interesting robot from Engineered Arts is undoubtedly Acha, a unique achievement in robotics that offers incredibly realistic interaction and an impressive degree of erudition. The realism of Acha is so advanced that even without ultra-realistic skin, it stands out among other humanoids. The skin that is already present on the robot is made from special silicone. The advantage of this skin is that it visually resembles human skin and possesses elasticity and texture that allow it to accurately reproduce various facial movements and expressions. With high precision control of facial expressions, Acha can convey a wide range of emotions, from surprise to joy, making it especially appealing for human interaction. Additionally, Acha is equipped with advanced artificial intelligence algorithms that enable it to engage in meaningful conversations, recognize and remember faces, and adapt to different situations and contexts. Write in the comments which of the robots shown in this video did you like the most. Don't forget to like this video and subscribe to the Caro Show channel. Also, check out our previous videos. See you next time.